Hello YouTube, and I felt so bad about my camera cutting out. I got that footage of half of the rook vacuuming, this section what you see there, but it got full that memory card. Yes, I had to show only this part of the rook vacuuming. So let's do follow up. So my D-vacuum, what it can pick up after this Dyson DC40 Mark II. So you have seen Dyson done with soap, but now it is time for this silly D-vacuum. So obviously bin is empty. I don't take it off now. You can see that it is empty. So, and everyone who doesn't know what this has Dyson DC14 bin and cyclone and filter, premotor motor filter. Then this has 750 watts Shark motor and Electrolux power here. So I don't know what is going to pick up. This is not versus test. We all know that last vacuum always wins, so this is going to pick up something, but some people actually have requested what the second vacuum picks up. So let's start with this D vacuum, and it has been a while since I used this, so let's see what happens.
Thank you.
Okay, I double checked that it is recording, so let's go. Didn't cut out. What a surprise. So let's see what it picked up. So let's take the pin off first. And then I move the camera. So this is a bit more involving because you have to take this hoses off, but this pin system is very good. So, well, obviously there is not so much because this was just vacuumed with the Dyson DC40 Mark II. So now to the more difficult part. And let's put it there. This is very big, this pin, so totally different than the previous Dyson. Well, now, yes, previous Dyson, original Dyson DC40 Mark II picked up a lot, but now this is not bad at all. I put this quickly as I can, this pin back there. So yes, crazy devacuum, and I have not tested that airflow from the nozzle yet. Yes. Okay. So, I mean, yes, this has pretty much the same power, airflow and suction than the original Dyson what I previously used. But it is hard to say how this combination of these parts works. It seems to work quite well. I went faster than the previous Dyson. Definitely. There is more stuff. So this is not my meaning. Or I don't want to show that, or even try to show that this is my DIY-vacuum is so much better than the original Dyson. No, that's not about that at all. And I always zoom to the wrong place. So, and obviously when this is DU, I want to show this brush roll, so this has this Electrolux brush roll. This is actually softer than the Dyson brush roll, but I have always felt that this does a good job, and something dropped out of there, so yes. Okay, I hope that you liked this bonus video, so called, so DU Pride. And maybe you want to see more of this, I don't know. But it works quite well. So not bad at all. And thanks for watching and goodbye.